Flavors, but more importantly, how food brings the people together.